Babe?
Yes?
Are you cheating on me?
No.
You hesitated.
Well, I'm dating all 57 of your personalities, so... I'm not sure if that classifies as cheating or not.
Okay.
Come out here and face me like a man.
My pronouns are they, them.
Oh shit, my bad one. Come out here and face me like a person.
Thank you. I really appreciate that. Now, prepare to die! Ha!
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Izuku Midoriya.
Chick that's broken, this that college dropout music, everyday like that she be dipping my friend.
My boyfriend is too tall for me to kiss on the lips. What should I do?
Punch him in the gut when he doubles over in pain, kiss him.
Tackle him.
Dump him.
Kick him in the shin!
No, to all of those, just ask me to lean down.
Yeah, and you know juggalos ain't never afraid to cuss. Open the windows and let it out. Come on, here we go!
Fuck shit!
I'm tripping. The money made me different. I said, bitch, you just addicted because of what it did. Do you like this position? Do you like this position? Did it sit you sipping? Get you interested in kissing women? Is it fuck your inhibition? Fuck your inhibition. And bring that ass back like it's stuck in an emission.
And I get an hour. And by I get, I mean we have. And by hour, I mean sex.
Oh, you've reached the cellular phone of Tomura Shigaraki. I can't get to you right now because I'm busy, fucking your dad. And, if you need me, leave a message and I'll return your call as soon as I can. Alright, bye, I love you.
Hey, best friend. Wait, don't scroll, I'm on my way.
Hi, I want to talk to you really quick. Hard times are like washing machines. They twist and turn and knock us around, but in the end, we come out brighter and better than before. Hang in there, things do get better.
God save the prom queen, only 18, turned her tears to diamonds in her crown.
God save the prom queen, teenage daydreams, just another.
Hi, it's me, Izuku Dripdoria.
That was crazy. I got this. They're getting ripped tonight, R.I.P. the...
Send this to your non-weed friend and see if they get it.
You know what? I've been patient, but not anymore. If one more person who is not in the Baku squad calls me Baku Bro, they will see stars because I will punch them to the moon.
Name's Katsuki Bakugo.
It's Eiichiro Kirishima.
I'm Deki Kaminari.
I'm Mina Ashida.
I'm Kyoka Jiro.
Hi, I'm Momo Yayarozu.
Yo, I'm Wildly Better.
The name's Shoto Todoroki.
My name's Neji Reihado.
That's Tamaki Amajiki.
My name is Mirio.
Bring forward. It's me, Toga.
I'm Tomura Shigaraki.
I let myself go. Maybe I should cut it.
Don't you dare cut your hair. I like it.
Is that so?
It's better than what you had going on.
You think my hair is pretty, don't you?
Don't put words in my mouth.
Maybe I'll keep it. Just for now.
Holy shit, guys, is that Hawks with Tokoyami?
Yeah, sure looks like it's Hawks with Tokoyami. Why?
Because I've had this plan for months. So long to do this to Hawks. Okay, watch, it's gonna be great.
Oh no, this is gonna be bad.
Hey, Hawks. What's up, kid? Who's a pretty bird?
I'm a pretty bird.
Fuck you. You don't understand. I had to do it. I had to do it. I had to. Please, I had to do it.
You don't even know that I have bird tendencies. How did you know that that was gonna work?
Because we do it a lot to fuck with Tokoyami.
Holy shit, kid, you're a genius. Who's a pretty bird?
I'm a pretty bird. Who's a pretty bird?
I'm a pretty bird.
Fuck you. Fuck you!
Hi, my name is Izuku Midoriya, and I'm here to tell you about Kachan and why I think that he's not an angry Pomeranian, as some of you say. So here we have Kachan, and here we have a Pomeranian. But I was thinking, if I'm broccoli and I'm edible, then why isn't Kachan edible? I mean, unless you eat Pomeranians, but that's not the point. Anyway, look. So, this is a chestnut, right? Like, look at this. Now, imagine this. I mean, look at all these Kachans. I mean, come on, you cannot tell me this doesn't make more sense because the guy is obviously nuts.
You want a My Hero wedding? Coming right up. All right, who are you marrying? Oh god, here we go. Who's gonna be Midoriya's best man? I like that. Who's gonna be the maid of honor? Oh damn, and you know he killed that shit! Who's gonna be our lovely flower girl? Who's gonna be the priest that marries you and Deku? Oh god. Who crashes the wedding and is like, hey, don't marry him, marry me instead? Son of a bitch! This person comes to drag All Might out of the wedding. What has this become?
What would it be like if I was in class 1A part? I don't fucking know!
Feels good to be back, Hawks. Thank you for letting me come back so soon.
I wasn't gonna let you come back this soon until Aizawa came banging on my agency's door demanding that I let you come back. Can you just be a normal person and listen to me?
Sure.
Why the fuck did I choose you?
I know why you chose me, because that dance I did was pretty damn good. Oh my god, I actually hate you. Hey, how about we ditch patrol and go get food? You realize you're asking the number 3 pro hero to skip patrol to go get food? We can go get chicken.
Think.
Fuck it. I'm in.
Fuck yeah, bitch!